I've been going at him for 6 hours. He won't say a word.
Not to worry, Sarge. I'll take it from here.
Well, well, well.
I hear you don't like answering questions, Marcos.
That's fine by me, because I'm not asking.
Oop, handle fell off. Let me scrap that. Nope. So, looks like we're locked in.
That's bad news for you, because you're trapped in here with a psycho.
Has anyone tried it from the outside?
Lock's broken. Gotta call facilities.
Copy that, no rush. As I said, I got all the time in the worst little worm in here, right? Do you feel any air coming out of that vent? I got nothing. We got an ETA on facilities?
At least 45 minutes.
I feel like I'm sucking on a tailpipe in here. Marcos!
Come on!
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Hey, calm down, man. I'll confess. Just stop freaking out.
What?
I robbed him.
Boom! And that's how it's done. I was faking the whole thing to break him. I could have stayed in here forever.
Good, because facility's gonna be a couple hours.
We're gonna die in here!